Listen, I don't know about you, but there are times where I feel lonely or distant from God. Times where I can't sense or feel His presence. It's in these times that this scripture in James chapter 4, verse 8 brings me great comfort. James says, draw near to God and He will draw near to you. It reminds me that I am as close to God as I want to be. And in this scripture, I found these three keys that help me when I feel distant or disconnected from God. Number one, I've learned to be real with God about how I feel, real with God about even the fact of why I feel distant from Him. Number two, I get into the Word of God and find scriptures like James or others and meditate on them to let faith come alive in me, because faith has the ability to overcome my feelings. And then number three, I've learned to worship instead of worry. When you do those things, I believe that you will begin to feel God once again.